Prime Minister Narendra Modi tentatively set 10 top priorities on his agenda. Modi unveiled his top 10 policy priorities, seeking to unclog the investment deadlock and setting the ball rolling with deadlines for action in order to revive the economy. After the cabinet meeting in the national capital, Parliamentary Affairs Minister Venkaiah Naidu said that the PM stressed on three issues: efficient governance, delivery and implementation. Naidu further added that PM also suggested that the proposals from the state governments would be given importance. PM also laid importance to quick ministerial response in such matters.
Mukhya mudda, unhone kaha, governance, sushasan, ye sabse mahatvapurna vishay hai, iske upar log pradhamikta se dhyan dena chahiye. Dusra vishay unhone kaha, delivery. Delivery is important. और तीसरा विषय उन्होंने कहा उसके साथ ही साथ इम्प्लीमेंटेशन और उन्होंने जोर देके ये भी कहा जो स्टेट गवर्नमेंट से जो चिट्ठियां आते हैं रिप्रेजेंटेशंस आते हैं उसको इम्पोर्टेंस देना चाहिए उसको अध्ययन करके तुरंत रेस्पॉन्स देना चाहिए और जो माननीय संसद सदस्य और पब्लिक से भी जो रिप्रेजेंटेशन विज्ञापन विनती आता है उसके बारे में भी ध्यान देके तुरंत उसका समाधान करना के लिए प्रयास करना चाहिए।
The Parliamentary Affairs Minister also apprised the media about the 100 days agenda of Modi. Prime Minister Modi has asked his ministers in the cabinet to prepare a roadmap for the first 100 days, creating priority list and resolving all important issues on priority basis.
जिन्हें जिन्हें ये विषय भी कहा है, पहला 100 दिन में हर एक मंत्री अपना अपना टाइम टेबल तय करे प्राथमिकता क्या होना चाहिए प्रायोरिटी और जो इश्यूज पेंडिंग है डिपार्टमेंट में पुराना सरकार के कारण से हो और भी कारण हो उसको प्रायोरिटी देके तुरंत उसका समाधान करने के लिए प्रयास करना चाहिए
Speaking about the appointment of Kamal Nath as the pro tem speaker, Naidu said,
Nath has been in parliament for 31 years, 7th to 10th, 12th to 15th Lok Sabha. And we have also identified three more people to be in the panel of speakers so that one need not sit continuously to administer oath to the honorable members, new members. So next is the Arjun Saran Sethi. Of the BJD, we don't go by parties. For sake of your identification, I am telling the name of the party. Sri P. A. Sangma, former speaker. Sri Biren Singh Ingti, Indian National Congress from the Northeast. These three people will be there in the panel, and Sri Kamal Nath will be pro-term speaker.
Powered by NNIS.